Yes, of course I want to watch your parents stream. Thank you very much.
Sound check.
Sounds good to me. Now for the obligatory shit fucking cockballs. There. Okay, that bit's going as it should. Only I'm not going as I should. I'm beneath the map. Which gives me a splendid opportunity to just swim around until I drown. That is interesting to me. Some of the terrain objects actually go all the way down here. Will I be able to find a spot to get out of this area under the map? How about you? Mm. Can I get out through you? That's nice. I can't jump. Okay. They need a one-way barrier instead of a two-way barrier here.
Yeah.
I'm out from underneath the map, finally. Fuck yeah. Now there are, to the best of my knowledge, ever so limited as it is, a couple of different ways you can spawn in under the map. The terrain loads secondary instead of primary in the load order for the game's files. Collision forgets to load in. And then there's other things that I just don't know about. You get down here so I can capture you. Or not. Ooh, what's this? Look, you get in the balls. Or not. Now that looks nice.
Yes!
Wail on you for a minute here. Hey, get back here. I'm wailing on you. Stay in the ball. There. Perfect. Okay. I'll just spelunk down the mountain. Well, that's nice. No problem at all. Get in me bar. Stay in my ball, crazy bastard. I told you to stay in the ball. Now look at what you've done. You've gone and got yourself murdered. Who are these people? Oh. These idiots. Bet you feel like shit. Hey! Fucker! I will defeat you. All of you. Fuck you. Fucking Free Pal Alliance asshole. Rise! Yeah, you just stand there and taunt, and I'll wail on you. Percent. Come on. Fuck. Stay down, asshole. I'm gonna go over to this island. Now where? Ooh, another box to open. And there's what I wanted. Hey. You'll be my next victim. I can get out of these strangles. Fuck's sake! Defeat. It smells like cheese! Just go straight north again. After I repair everything. Pathfinding issue these guys had is fixed. Perhaps all it needed was a nice shutdown and then a reboot. There's my repair bench. There! All items repaired. Meat items. He can go there. Nope, there. These stones do not belong in here. Stop putting stuff in this chest that doesn't go here. Crazy little bastard. Those stones go in this chest far over here, you idiot! I'm working with complete morons. Stop putting stones in that chest! You fuckwits! Spirals out of control. The only way I know how is to fill every slot in the box. Before they do. Ah! Fuckers! God damn it! Timmy! There. Problem is not entirely fixed. It's just the delay of the inevitable. There, you little bastard. Go over there where that chest is with the stone in it and put the stone in this chest with the stones. You fucking idiots. Yes. Gold coins. Yes. Quite a few. And we're working with yachts. Nope, wrong chest. There. Put the right item in the right chest, you little fuck. You fuzzy furball fluffy fuck. Loads of idiots over here are working, except for that one who's having a spa day. Now, back over here where I was before. What are you? I want you. It's so cute, I'm gonna die! Or kill it. Come on. There you go. Very nice. Hey, asshole! I'm back. And you stay in there this... Listen, asshole! I said stay in there! See what you've done? That's okay. There's another asshole right over here. That's right, you just face... My ghosts have disappeared. Never mind. Ooh, a green thing. Wonder when we'll be able to dive under the water. One dot cave. Yes, very nice. Handgun ammo. Don't mind if I do, even though I don't have one. And marker. I want to enter the dungeon. Don't ask me if I want to do something. I just said I wanted to do. Oil. Stay down, bitch. Fucking FBA whore. Stay down, you and all of your idiot friends. Stop beating up on my pal, fuckwit. Thought you assholes were called the Free Pal Alliance, not the Fuck the Pal Over Alliance. Light coming through a hole in the ceiling that isn't there. Well, I'm just gonna have to wail on you a little, then I can put you in the ball. Stay in there. You idiot. I said stay in there. Shit. Oh well, better luck next time. What are you? Shooting at the wrong target. Ow! Never mind. You can't shoot at anything else anymore. Last time I went down in that area, there was nothing there. Actually, the place I wanted to get to. Luck strike. Fight me! Fight me, asshole! Whoa! Guys, a little help here. Can't fight this thing by myself. It keeps backing off. And then making me back off. See? Like that. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. The feet. Yeah, all right. Ah, little animation glitch as soon as I spawned in. That's okay. Okay, I'm gonna need this. Can't take it all at once. Now you guys keep working. I'll be back later. Like, much later. What are you doing over there? There you go. It's nice to see you again. There. See? Told you it was a temporary solution. Simple. Catress hair? What am I gonna do with that? Alright, I have very few things that I can put into boxes. Those two. And I need to drop off my metal pick-a-man axes. Mainly the ones I'm not using. There. Everything's slowly getting consolidated. They're taking stones to the box of stones, as they should have been doing. That's right, idiot. Maximum of 280. So I'll just do somewhat less than that. Broken again. These things wouldn't need much more durability. My suggestion would to be less than a percentage of durability loss per attack, and somewhere less than 10% of durability lost when your character has to respawn. I think that would be agreeable for most people. Oh, isn't that cute? You're taking a nice, relaxing soak in the hot tub. Refrigerator. Oh, wow. Okay, why is this counter still going down? I've got one on cooling here. The degradation time shouldn't be counting down at all. Okay, these berries. Wait, wheat. Oh, I need to turn those into flour. Yes, wonderful. My idiocracy strikes again. That's an easy fix. I'll just go over here and turn them all into flour. Where's my squirty buddy? Where'd he go? I know I have more than one. Yeah. What's his current task? Watering? Okay. He's not watering the wheel or the plant beds. Or this wheel. Where did he go? He didn't fall through the map, did he? Like I did earlier. Ah, well. World may never know. Over here again.
Yet again, I do something stupid.
Wait, what? Whoa. Okay, asshole. I can still throw a ball at you. Shit for brains. Fuck those Free Pal Alliance assholes. They're stupid. I saw a green thing over there. I'm going for it. Nice. Oh, there's another asshole. Robin Quill. Oh, it's a nice pun on Robin Hood, not Robin Williams. You stay in that ball, you crazy bastard. I told you to stay in the ball. Now, we've all got a whale on you like fucking ghosted banshees. See? Get down here so I can wail on you. Come on. Stand up. Yeah, there you go, you crazy bastard. Thank you very much for staying in your bowl. Ooh, an egg. Now I want you. Ah, fuck. This is not gonna end well. See? I'll never get a flying mount as long as I keep all these daydreams in my party. Unless I find one that's really buff and tough and slowly whittle it down while avoiding being whittled down myself. buckets these days. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball, asshole! Stay in the fucking ball! Get fucking wrecked, bitch. Fine. I'll wail on you myself. Over there, it's just not doing anything. You want to have your eureka moment yet? No. I said no. It means the fuck no. You're not gonna shit and fucking attack me. Fucker. You should have stayed in the ball. Ew. I know what this is. It's mine. Never mind. I will not be catching a bird. There's another fast travel area right over there. Do I want to go there? It didn't work! Oh, shit. Stay in the board. Now stay in. Look, asshole. I only have you so many of these. You're gonna have to stay in one of them. It's a matter of statistics at this point. The more I throw, the more the chances you'll stay in one of them are. What about this butterfly looking thing? Oh, wonderful. It's called a cinnamon moth. Do I need a key to open? No, I don't. That's wonderful. Oh, shit.
Shield breaker. Bet you'd wonder why I wanted to capture you in the first place. Well, so do I. Forget the fast travel. There's another green glowy thing over here. Okay, now back to the fast traveling. Or the green glowy things on the tips of mountains. Either way is fine. Surprise! Well, surprise just doesn't work on you. Oh well. Ooh, what's that? I like the way that glows in the dark. I wanna catch it.
Yeah.
Whatever you are, you're amazingly beautiful. I want you not to attack me. I want you to stay in my balls. Shit. Whoa, fuck!
Yeah.
Hey! No! No, don't knock me the fuck out. Come on, stay in the fucker. I want you. I'm gonna fucking keep going till I get to you. Look, you crazy bastard, stay in the damn bar. I would run out of these balls. I know I will. Until you stay in one of them, or I run out of them. Finally. Now, where was that, S trap? There he is.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. No, no, no. Do not attack me. No! Ow! You bastard! Stay in the ball. Things will work out better for me. Shit, shit.
Yeah.
Stay in the bar, crazy bastard.
Yeah.
told you to stay in the ball. You just didn't listen. Just sneak up on it from behind and throw a ball up its ass. Or not. Get off the top of me and get into my bar. Shit. Stay in. No, stay in. Not out. I told you, in, not out. Crazy bastard. Now look what you've done. Holy shit, fuck. There's a whole mess of these assholes over here. Huh. Gonna get knocked the fuck out over here. Ah, motherfucker. Daydreams, protect me. Kill them. Hurt them. Hurt them. There you go. Crazy bastard. Shush to you. That's right, biatch. You got out sniped by an idiot. Break you out of here. The fuck is the Free Pal Alliance doing imprisoning pals? They're fucking retarded. As long as that guy stays asleep behind the gun. What the foods do I have? Nice. And you get some. And you can have some bread, and I'll have some bread. Huh. You crazy bastard. You get me in one shot. Fuck you. Right, okay, back to my base. Mostly for repairs. And most of everyone is asleep. Except for my kitty cats. Hard at work, mining money. Now the big thing is, I'll just stand here and let it run for a while. Several hours in the matter of the truth of it. And just let it run and run and run while I sit on my butt and do nothing. But I'm not gonna record all of that. Till next time.